My daddy was a number banker uptown here. And you know what a lot of people say, man, why you say, I'm proud of that. Them niggas, they bought a couple of houses from them niggas hitting the number. You know, but my dad, that's what he did for a living. You know, back then the West Indians ran the number business uptown.